Now this is where I do my fighting.
A closet.
I call it my war room.
So you wrote prayers for each area of your life?
A prayer strategy? Yes. Now, I used to do what you and your husband are doing, but it got me nowhere. And then I really started studying what the scriptures say. And God showed me that it wasn't my job to do the heavy lifting. No, that was something that only He could do. It was my job to seek Him, to trust Him, and to stand on His word.
Miss Clara, I've never seen anything like this. And I admire it, I really do. I don't have time to pray that much every day.
But you apparently have time to fight losing battles with your husband. Elizabeth, if you will give me 1 hour a week, I can teach you how to fight the right way with the right weapons.
Since you're good with the asking price, I'll go ahead and list the house. I'd like to think about our other discussion.
Elizabeth, please forgive me for being so direct, but I see in you a warrior that needs to be awakened. But I will respect whatever decision you make.
Thank you, Miss Clara. I hope you have a good day.
You too. Don't let me push too hard, Lord. I know I got a big mouth.